number 21, LaDarius Owens.
This is Thomas Jones at the Austin American Statesman at Waller ISD Stadium in Waller, Texas. And number 2 ranked Manville just beat Cedar Park 56-17. And it was as impressive by Manville as the score would indicate. Strong effort by Cedar Park, not enough to overcome this Manville team that advances to the regional finals in Class 5A Division 1, Region 3 against Temple, the team that beat them last year. Cedar Park ends the season 11-2. They won the District 19-5A Championship without quarterback Max Sexton. A valiant effort, but they just didn't have the firepower to keep up with a potent Manville team.